Now we can't hear you.
Pantsless, we could actually hear you before. We were screwing with you, dude.
Perhaps he's not screwing with us.
PTC.
Alright, I'm going to the outside path. Anybody want to come?
Everywhere.
You're there everywhere. Call the con police. Hey, that Roger guy has the right idea.
He's pretty edgy. I cut myself on those pixels.
Okay, who's Love of Senpai in here?
It's apparently not anyone in the mumble. It has to be a goon, though.
Yeah, I agree, because goons are the only people capable of making stupid jokes about anime.
Yeah.
Because I am Alan West in real life, I find that very offensive.
Okay, I'll just ask Alan if I...
What, are you a goon?
Yeah.
He's not. You would think you'd figure it out because of the... Actually, Ducky's dealing with the LLJK tag.
Yeah.
I don't change my tag because I'm old school and I'm hip and stuff.
I'm not actually an LLJK, so I've never changed it from, well... Before I joined, I used to run it just so people would stop. Hey, man, can we keep the puppy? Pantsless, are you somebody?
What's up, guys? Can you hear me?
Yep.
Yes. We could hear you earlier, too.
No, that's I can't hear you. Please adjust your microphone input
setting. Wait, that's what we said we couldn't hear you, because if we said if we could hear you, if we really couldn't hear you, we wouldn't have said anything.
I am 4-0 with a red dot sighted CS5.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess that's one of your guys' mortar out here.
Fuck.
They're coming up from Charlie. They're at the staircase, guy.
You know what? I wonder if Pantsless can't hear us.
No, Pantsless,
hey,
you are the demons.
Bono, I need help.
Here's your ammo, go get it!
Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. There you go.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Oh, no!
Shit.
They're just throwing gas smoke down there, so if you got an aeroscope, you can just clean up the entire fucking outside there.
Or yeah, the smoke's line.
Hey, guys, use my spawn beacon.
Don't smoke weed for the rest of my life.
Hey, can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, no, I... Whatever. How's it going?
Can you hear us?
Yeah, somehow yes. My audio codecs got all goofed up, so sorry about that.
Yo, you don't mind me.
Alright, I'm gonna try back on you guys.
I've been watching Check It Out with Steve Brule. That show's pretty funny. My favorite one is still the first episode where he talks about sushi and how it's a big ripoff.
But But sushi's delicious.
Sushi is no big deal, it's just cat scraps.
Here's your ammo, pick it up!
Well, then it's fucking delicious and I wanna be a cat.
I wanna be a cat. Sit around all day, lick my balls.
Here's the ammo, pick it up!
C4, stand ready!
Objective Echo has been neutralized. I have eyes on a hostile team that are east of your location.
I'm watching your back, Oda.
Spot a hostile machine gun to the east of your location.
You can tell people play lockers because they always line up in the exact same fucking spots.
Right now, my fucking audio battlefield isn't working.
We're losing echo. Could use a hand.
I am headed that direction, sir.
Roger's real dad is totally Puerto Rican.
We're gonna get spawn camp real quick.
See.
They're gonna be coming out of Echo here in a sec.
There's like five of them in the corner right where I died. I mean, if you have a fucking grenade launcher of any kind, it's just, you can just fucking kill everybody.
Hey, here's a question. Are you, any of you guys playing Elite Dangerous?
Not yet, I was looking at it.
Yeah, I've been looking at it, but I don't know.
That's a lot of the modes right at the last minute. And so, like, fuck it.
Yeah, I'm not a specialist.
Shit.
Hey, 50. What is it? 50 bucks or something?
What's up?
How much is it now?
For what?
Really dangerous.
Thought about getting it, but if it's too, like, spurgy, I'm not interested.
Yeah, but yeah, I don't feel interested in a scurvy kind of simulator. I wouldn't mind if it had that kind of elements, but I wanted something to be easy to get into. Not something like, well, you better have been, like, super addicted to the original Elite.
Yeah, I hope you quit your job, fucker.
It's $60. No, it doesn't seem like it's really, really involved. Not compared to, like, was a stupid game called Eve.
Oh shit, there's still somebody who uses V40s?
Yeah, my boss was messing with an Excel spreadsheet one day, and I walked in, and I was like, hey, are you playing Eve? He goes, no, and then he got it like a split second later. They're getting ready to run that corner.
Yeah, Microsoft being is all probably being like, fuck, we could have like just had a monthly fee for Office. We could have gotten so much more money.
So do that now, Office 316.
Oh.
The guy in first place is
one, two, three, four.
No, it's 1337 in Roman.
Holy shit! I'm still alive! Oh, that's going to the channel play folder.
What did you do?
I went fucking ballistic on these guys charging around the corner with my Type 88. I actually ran out of ammo.
I'm killing people with flashbang grenades. The underbarrel one.
They're pretty powerful.
Jesus, I can't believe I survived that. I thought I was dead for sure.
Okay, I need to stop.
There's something.
Someone said, I would literally keep the market window expanded in full screen at my job, and my boss believed me when I said I was running inventory for the store. I'm doing my taxes.
I did the trial with Goonfleet back when that was still a thing, and like, I liked what I saw, but I realized the time commitment it was going to require, and I was like, nope. I decided a long time ago that if a game ever became something I had to have an obligation to enjoy, it's not a game anymore, it's work, and I won't do it.
Yeah, like a couple of days of me playing around with it, I was training a skill and it was like, done in 5 days. Nope.
I played for about a year of EVE Online. At one point I had two accounts running at the same time.
Good job.
I don't know, like, I really enjoy the ship combat, I really enjoy the art style, I really enjoy kind of like the world they make, but then once you start getting into the numbers, it just seems like mind numbers. I don't want to deal with this, just let me shoot shit. And then how long you have to wait for actual battles when you're in Team Storm. Like,
I was about to say,
I can just be like, I can just get on and do some PvE missions and shoot shit with my ship and watch the missiles fly and the lasers fly and stuff blow up and have fun. Or if I'm in LSEG, I can get in station for all day because enemy or neutral guy went AFK in our system and safe spot.
Lucas just went down for the end of it.
Somebody put it best. Eve is like real war. It's moments of excitement, or no, long stretches of boredom punctuated by moments of excitement.
And war. War never changes.
That's weird, because that's the quote that I heard.
What?
Long spans of boredom punctuated with moments of mind-numbing terror.
Actually, yeah, EVE Online is like boredom punctuated with moments of extreme latency.
Elite Dangerous kind of reminds me of Freelancer.
You know, I tried EVE Online, and I think I made it an hour and a half in, and even the idea of just blindsiding people with stealth ships and the corporate espionage crap is just like, I'm not playing a spreadsheet game, sorry. So I don't play StarCraft 2.
Freelancer was just Chris Robertson, so.
Yep.
A bunch of dumbed down stuff like all ships have the same speed. Oh man.
Yeah, Freelancer, hey, man. If Star Citizen is like even a little bit like Freelancer, I think I'm gonna enjoy it.
We don't run this place, but we have an understanding with those who.
Star Citizen seems to be like Freelancer, only with decent multiplayer?